Good morning, children. Today we will start our new work in an art activity book. For today's work, we need an art activity book. With that, we need a pencil, with that, color pencil, and a crayons. You have to take all these things and open page number 6. Okay, children. See, children, this is our page number 6. First, you have to write today's date, that is 27/8/2020. Okay, children. After once you will finish the date, we will move to the work. Coloring color pencils. Here we have to use pencils. All these days we learn how to do the crayons coloring and how to do color with a sketch pen. We are learning in this year, we will learn with the crayons and sketch pen, we will learn the color pencil also. Here follow the steps to color the image with color pencil. Here some steps they given that you have to see and you have to follow same like that. Okay, children. Here, first what they given, they did here green color. Okay, after that, they finished the stem. Then they did color for the antenna of the caterpillar. And then they did for the caterpillar. Afterwards, they did color for the pear. Okay, children. Now, I will show here, only some small part I will show how you should do color with the color pencil. You have to see that, then you can start to do the color, children. Here I did the leaf with the stem and here I did the caterpillar. Okay, children, you have to just observe the picture. I will show how you should do. Then you can start to do the color same like that. For the leaf, we should use the dark green. See, children, I have dark green color pencil here. First, how you have to do? You have to start color like this with from one edge. No one is doing color with the scribbling lines. Press the color pencil. Only that time you will get a dark tone. Otherwise you will get very light tone. For that reason you have to press the color pencil. Either you can do once again on that color. If it is light means you have to do once again. Like this, you should do with the dark green color pencil first. Afterwards, you should take a brown color and color for the stem. See the way of coloring, children. Press the color pencil and do the color. After that, you have to take a light green color. See, children, this is light green color. Then start to do color for the caterpillar like this neatly. See ya. You should complete the color like this neatly. You have to use only the color pencil. No one is using crayons or a sketch pen. You have to use only the color pencil. Like this neatly, small shading work you have to do. Observe the coloring, way of coloring, children. Then you can start to do your work. Parents, please help your children to see the way of coloring, then to do the color. Like this, you have to do neatly with the color pencil. Okay, children, once when you will complete this two, we'll move to the pear. Here, they are using the golden yellow color. Okay, children, if you have golden yellow, you can use the golden yellow. Otherwise, little like this orange color you will get. You can use that color pencil also. And you have to do color for the pear. Okay, children, you have to see the way of coloring. How you did the color for the leaf, no? Same method you have to use here also. Small shading work you have to do. Okay, if you did scribbling means the whole work will be spoiled. For that reason, you have to do color neatly in a slow way. Okay, children. Once when you will complete this work, we will move to the next page. Okay, children. Once when you will complete page number 6, we will move to page number 7. In that also, you have to write the date 27/8/2020. Here also they given fish and here also they given the color pencil work. See children, here they given the some steps. Which one you have to do first, next which color you have to take and you have to do. Once again, I will show here. See children, when we are doing the step wise, see here, first they given the golden yellow color. You have to do golden yellow color for the face. See with the color, okay. You have to take a color pencil, golden yellow color pencil. And once already in the back work, I shown how you have to do the color. The same method you have to use here also. You have to do golden yellow color here. Once when you will finish the golden yellow color, you have to take a pink color. You have to take a light pink color. Then you have to do color for the fins here. Then this part. Okay. And for the mouth. This place you have to fill with the pink color. See here already they given here this portion. And these two fins here. And for the tail here. You have to use the pink color in that part. Afterwards, you have to take a red color. Afterwards, you have to take a red color pencil and this portion here. Here, you have to do red color. Then here. See children, see the picture. Picture number 3. You have to see the picture number 3. Here and here, you have to use the red color. After once you finish the red color, you have to take a orange color and you have to do the body of the fish. After the body, see children, here these fins also they given the orange color. See in a picture number 4. You have to see picture number 4 here and here also you have to do orange color. See children, once again I will tell you the colors. Okay, to do fish work, we need a golden yellow color, orange color, red color and pink color. In a picture number 1, they given a face with a golden yellow. Then in picture number 2, they used the pink color for the mouth and for these two fins and here. Okay, after that you have to take a red color and in a picture number 3, this part and this part. Here and here they given a red color. You have to do that. Then at the last, you have to take a orange color. Then you have to do for the body and here, children. While doing color, you have to use a small shading work and do it neatly. Okay. Once when you will complete page number 7, we will move to page number 8. First, you have to write here also today's date, the 27/8/2020. After writing that, here what they given here, outline coloring, color the rocking horse as per the outline colors. Here they given some colors for the outline. You have to see that color and you have to do color with the crayons. See children, that two works we did with the color pencil, but this work we are doing with the crayons. Okay children, for this work we need a 4 colors, that is one brown, light blue, pink color, orange color. See children, this 4 color crayon you have to take here and we will move from the one color. First we are taking orange color. You have to take orange color. Here they given a small picture. Okay, that image you have to see and you have to do the same color here also. Okay children, orange color you have to take. Here orange color outline they given, this portion you have to do with the orange and here also you have to do with the orange. Okay children, here also you have to use the same small shading method. Okay, once when you will complete the orange color, you have to take a light blue color crayon. Okay, you have to take a light blue color crayon. Where you have to do light blue? Here and this right line and this one. Okay, if you have any doubt, just you have to see this picture. Here where they given the light blue, you have to see that and you have to do color in that particular part. Once when you will complete the light blue, you have to take a brown color. Okay children, this one is the brown color crayon. You have to take it and you have to do color for this portion. See children, here in this portion you have to do the brown color. Once if you will complete the brown color, you have to take a pencil, otherwise gray color. See children, I don't have gray color in my crayon box, so I am using pencil. If you have gray color in your crayon box, you can use that one. You have to do here. Okay, here they given very light purple color, but that purple I think you don't have. Someone have in their color, whoever is having 36, 40 colors crayon shades, no, there they have, but I think you all will take the 12 colors or 15 color shades. That's why you won't get this pink color, that's purple color. That's why you can use the gray color. Okay, if you don't have gray color, you can use a pencil. Then you have to take a yellow color. These two small circles you have to fill with the yellow color. Once you finish all the small part, at the last we will take a pink color. Pink color, here see children, this face you have to do with the pink, and this portion, the body portion also, you have to do with the pink color. This is the largest portion, that's why we kept at the last. Okay children, this all these five colors you have to use for the work. Okay, yellow and pencil will be the small part will be there. Okay, only for that you have to use this one, and remaining color, see children, these four colors you have to take. See the picture, this picture. Okay, and you have to complete this work. Once when you will complete the work, you have to send for my number. Parents, please help your children to do color for this. Okay, okay. Thank you, children.